God, I killed Jason. What am I gonna do? I can't report it to the cop, or else they'll think I just murdered him in cold blood and they'll arrest me. I have to bury him.
What the?
Those were the good old days, back when I had my power. No matter. Being dead was never a problem, but being forgotten, that's the damnedest thing. I know, I'll revive Jason, and he'll kill the kids on Elm Street for me. Then they'll think I did it, and they'll remember me. What do you expect? I'm dead. This is basically the best I could come up with my, like, two working brain cells.
Jason, sweetie. Jason, honey, the kids in Elm Street have been very naughty. I need you to kill them for me.
It worked.
And remember, Jason, kill the kids on Elm Street.
Time to make sure that Jason really is dead after all those years of burying him. Man, am I drunk.
Oh my God! No! It can't be!
Really? Jason? Oh, that's so old. And Halloween's not even for another month. And oh my God, no!
Zane were found dead in their home last night.
What, really?
Yeah, both dead by sledgehammer.
Whoa, do they have any idea who did it?
Not yet.
Imagine if it's Freddy Krueger.
Freddy Krueger's just a myth. It's just something a liar parents told us to keep us away from strangers.
Whatever.
Yeah.
Whew, tired.
Whoa, dude, what the heck?
We're here.
Oh. Let's get out.
All right. You ready?
Yep.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
Wait a second. What's that in your pocket? Oh, this thing? Oh, yeah.
It's a gun. My dad is making me carry it around for self-defense.
Oh, cool. This will teach you, Scott Malkinson, for being a jerk.
Nice throw, man. Wait, what the heck?
What is it?
I thought I saw a guy over there. Really? Wait, what are you doing?
I'm going over here because you're being a total pansy.
No, man, don't!
Dude, there's nothing over here! My God!
Come on, man, what are you doing?
We're leaving! You ruined it! Now, come on.
Fine.
Let's just go home. Hey, dude, I think I just saw the guy you saw just now.
What do you mean?
Just some Jason guy.
What if it was really Jason?
Whatever.
Only one more kill, Jason. And then they will remember me and I can leave this rancid dream hole.
No, no, no! Oh, oh, oh. Get away from me, Jason. Or else. I warned you, Jason. No, please!
Yes. Do it! Do it! Yes! I'm free! And now to kill Jason, because I can't have him, you know, killing all the crop.
Yeah. Hey, Jason! Remember me?
Well, you should, because all of the guys about to freaking gut you like a fish! Talk about a face only a mother could love! My work here is done.
Whoa.
What?
I feel like we missed something really stupid, yet at the same time, really fun to watch.
Oh! Like that one movie?
Oh yeah, I remember that.
Like, was two people against each other. I can't remember the names,
yeah,
though.
That was a dumb movie.
Yeah. Hopefully it doesn't become real life. I mean, that'd be really bad.
Yeah. Well, this is my house.
Alright.
Alright, dude.
Did he walk you out?
Nah, I'm fine.
Alright. Dad.
What the?
Jimmy boy.
Freddy, please.
What the hell? Jason, looks like I gotta finish the job. Hey, Jason! It's time for you to die! Holy crap, pick up. Come on. Oh my god. Dude, you gotta get over here quick!
Why?
Freddy and Jason are fighting at my house.
Dude, is this a prank call?
No, dude, I'm being serious. You've got to get over here quickly. Oh, God.
Fine.
All right, hurry. Oh, hey, guys. You want to take this one or should I? I'll do it. That was fun.
Okay.
Oh my god, Trig! Oh my god, Jason and Freddy! A gun? Really? A gun? You thought you could come in here and shoot me, the Lord of Nightmares, Freddy Krueger, and Jason freaking Voorhees with a gun? And you thought that would work?
Well, I mean, it's worth a shot.
No. I don't want to hear your stupid puns. You thought you could kill us with a gun. I am tired of these stinking, stupid teenagers thinking they can kill us even though they're just being stupid. I mean, have some common sense, people. I mean, am I being crazy? I know you guys want some intelligent characters. You know, I'm just gonna kill you. Yeah, you already tried that. And here you thought he was gonna live just because he's the frickin' main character. Well, guess what? You are wrong. All right, Jason, let's do this. You boys are sad, aren't you? Who are you?
It doesn't matter right now. What does matter is what I'm here to talk to you about. Have you ever heard of a little thing called the Avengers Initiative?
We're in.